dead, though? That is the question. How's the throat?
Well, the recoils are helping.
Oh, the holes? I'm just kidding. I said holes that time. It's holes.
I know, I was just thinking, like, should I say anything or just let it
no,
go?
No, it's holes. Or holes, depending how you say it, but I think it's holes. Oh, hang on. I got to change our language capabilities. I can speak up three languages: English, Russian, and Portuguese.
Cool.
That's fun.
Yeah, I feel like that'll put us with really good players.
I don't know, English, Spanish, and a little bit Japanese.
Yeah, that's true. Speak some Spanish for us right now.
Por qué?
Por qué? Everyone knows por qué. Like, don't just say por qué. Everyone knows por qué. Stop por qué. It's por qué. Por qué is French. It's true, though. Pourquoi is French.
I know, just it's interesting.
I'm starting to forget my Spanish. I feel ashamed.
That's so bad, dude. That's so bad.
You know, I blame my
It's like your heritage, man.
I blame my high school Spanish for that.
Your high school Spanish untaught you your home language?
Yes.
That's pretty bad. Like,
that teacher should never be allowed near a campus again.
That is sad, dude.
No, is that I had like my mother, she speaks like Ecuadorian Spanish, and my father speaks Guatemalan Spanish, which is basically the same Spanish, but it's different. And then I had a Spanish teacher who teaches Spain Spanish. And I was like, what is the Spanish?
Yeah.
These words.
Yeah, well, it's one of those things, like, we, here in Canada, we were mandatory taught French, which is okay. It's not the end of the world. Unfortunately, you get taught...
It wouldn't be such a problem if it wasn't for that one province.
Yeah, well, you get taught French, you know, as in France. But the problem is Quebecers don't speak real French. They speak French-Canadian. And that's bad. So, what can you do?
What's the French word for stubborn?
Stubborn? Stupido.
I'm pretty sure that doesn't sound very French, actually. I might not be the best linguist around, but even I'm
It's imbecile. Is French, so it's imbecile. They don't really have stubborn is something relating to horse.
That sounds like Spanish imbecile.
Imbecile,
like stupid.
How do you say in Spanish like so past tense here? Like, what did you do? It's something like
esta.
Yeah, it's something esta histe or something.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, origami. Oh,
already
nice.
Already cracking jokes.
Isn't it something like la hista, esta la hista, maybe?
Are you trying to make a Terminator reference?
Are you trying to say hasta la vista?
No, no, I know hasta la vista means like,
that's
you know.
That's not true Spanish.
No, no. No, it's
well,
la hista.
Definitely not the baby portion, no.
La hista. Oh, because I know I also, in Spanish class, I always said something way back in high school. It was something similar. It had la hista, I believe, in it. But anyway, something maybe... Like, que la hista los niños, or something like that. I was always asking, like, what did you do to the children?
Yeah,
hista. Yeah. I'd be like, que la hista los niños. Like, just all the time. Just, what did you do to the children? Anytime someone asked me a question, I'm like, you're such an idiot. But just because most people took Spanish class, because they're like, I don't want to take real classes. I'll learn first grade Spanish.
And okay, it's like, Liam Mason. Okay.
Useful life skill.
Yeah. Well, it would be if we lived in Southern California.
This is true.
Get Shrek'd on, son. Who do we pick? 8 seconds remaining. Having too much fun to even play the game. Random hero. Oh!
Me too.
Oh, I thought I was going to get Broodmother. Oh. I'll swap you. I'd happily, Ricky.
Come on, game.
Do you want the Vayne?
Oh, this is an interesting team.
Oh, my game is...
Your game is having a bad day?
Yeah. I blame my sister. She used my computer.
Oh, jeez. She probably downloaded, like... I don't even know. Every virus. Google, find a virus. Awesome.
Here I am.
Rikimaru.
I am Bane.
Bane. Bane is... Oh, there we go. Everyone was going to make the references. Do you remember Ben Sherman? What?
Quickly, quickly.
I heard the proest Rickies get stats at level 1, so I'm going to do that.
Post haste.
Oh no.
Oh, there's this madness.
Well, Gyro's going to die.
Like a whisper.
Okay, good.
Into the shadows.
Unfortunately, they got the bounties. They get both.
No, Earthshaker did not get it, even though he should have.
Gyro, yes. Why you think went with missiles?
Cause just, I don't know, I always get this Q level 1, I like it. In silence. It's strong, yeah, man.
I go with missiles stuns for days, man.
I don't know.
Oh, yes.
Not as big a fan. I got a Nyx in my lane. Got a Nyx in my lane.
Bottom.
I don't really care.
You got Bane in your lane.
I'm just gonna kill it. I'm gonna auto attack this Nyx to death. Straight up. Like, get out of my lane, son. Do you not know that Ricky has an overpowered passive? Also, poor man shield.
Cash on delivery. Quiet as cat's feet.
Where is the Omnite?
Oh, he's around.
Is he in the jungle? Because he was here just a moment ago.
Well, maybe he's like warding or creep pulling or any hundred of other possibilities. Service. So they have solo Nyx top, which means someone's jungling. Oh, Nature's Prophet. There you go. Also means their Nyx is gonna have a bad day.
Silent as smoke.
Well, you guys are really push bot. Oh, they have a Tusk.
Well, when it's just one guy.
Quietly now.
Yeah.
Oh, as you bid.
Random tower. I'm going for rune.
As you bid.
Do da da. Yeah, I said I'm going for the top rune.
Yeah, I'm going this way. Since Earthshaker's... Oh no, he's following. Good, good.
Do we want to kill the Slark?
Illusion here.
I sprint. Illusion!
Aw, I kind of thought Gyro would push button.
As you bid.
It's fine. I'm glad you got it, though. Oh, Gyro's not good at killing creeps.
We have a problem, gentlemen.
What's that?
Earthshaker is a little timid.
Oh, really? That's sad.
Yeah,
I hate that.
Just a little.
I hate playing with timid people.
At your service.
That Nyx, man. He's not having a good lane.
Since you put it like that.
It's been so long since I played them. Oh, it's been so long since I played Dota, I'm losing the controls.
Yes.
Coupe.
Dude, it's been like what? Like a week?
I don't know.
Defend yourself.
Yeah, get on my lane.
Yes.
This guy's joking, right?
Could be.
Hey, he wants a stun.
Yeah, I know he wants to do, like, the big stun, like, under tower, but, like, I'm just gonna kill him. next level, dude.
Who? Not for the likes of you.
Should I do damage reduction? I mean, yeah. We can.
No. Missing. Just max your brain sap. That's really good. Alright, I'm going top rune. Go, for bot.
I go in silence.
Oh, my dummy.
Are you dead? No, okay.
Oh,
no.
Shit.
Death's bounty.
Okay, Gyro has his Q now. Like a
whisper. Oh boy, here we go. We have problems.
Define problems. You're fine. Oh, you're not? Still. Oh, no.
Oh.
That ain't good.
I love on my screen, it screwed up and they stopped behind me up on the partition, but then they just kind of slid down in the water.
Hey guys, Gyro found the
deuce. You know what's more funny? That they continue running and they just falling into nothing.
Wow! Their Slark, though, is actually just inside his base.
Silent as smoke.
What is he doing with his life?
Making questionable choices.
Yeah. I just want to gank. That's all.
Well, say no to one of those down here.
Yeah, okay.
Quiet as cat's feet.
Got an Omni. Got a Tusk. Oh, wow, though. Was that the worst Fisher I've seen in my entire life? Yes, it was. How do you do that? No evil. How do you Fisher that bad?
Oh, you see, you played with the.
Can we kill the Tusk?
Yeah. Quietly now. Give me cast. Oh, look at it go. Here's smoke in your eyes. Okay. See, the problem is we need to have this guy here. Press his Q. I grow stronger. Is Nick 6?
No, yep, he's 6, but he's not ganking.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Okay,
Rick, you might as well go back to mid. Earthshaker's not gonna do shit for now.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win this game. I just get a bad feeling, man.
Yes.
Oh, no.
And he's standing outside of the range for...
I mean, Earthshaker can't press his Q. It's a bad sign.
Nick's missing. You got his ulti.
Yeah. Yeah, he's just brain zap him, you're fine. Quickly. Run. Run river, though. Oh. Oh.
Slark. Bad Slark. Yeah. Slark is bad.
Yeah.
I mean, he sucks. He jumped and he missed.
Oh, I saw. Yeah? Okay.
Dispatched. Quietly now.
Enjoy silence. So.
Earthshaker, not gonna go into the lane. No, okay.
Oh, are you really gonna take my farm, Gyro? Is that how it's gonna be?
I like how you fight for farm. Those creeps at the tower.
Yeah.
Feel my steel.
Feel my steel.
Oh, Bane, why you say jokes?
Oh, what was his joke?
I have baneful visions.
Oh, that's pretty bad, actually. That's not even like, oh, it's charmingly, like, bad? That was just like, ugh. To see less of me.
Regen here if you need it.
No, I can't make it. Thanks, so. Good bait? Oh, okay. I guess our mid died. Missing top. We're missing a what's it called? A Nyx thing.
There's the Nyx thing.
Yeah, he's back. Meridian structures are fortified.
Thanks for that. Oh, thank you.
No problem. I'm gonna let this guy go on you.
Wow, how freaking far does the distance on that thing go?
What?
This stupid little snowball.
It's pretty long.
Like, he started from here and got to our tower.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Want to hold him with my ulti?
Nah. Since you put it
like that. You guys can turn
so the, he's going for it.
Yeah, well, he's dead then. Nice. I didn't think your ult lasted that long, so I dropped Cloud a little early, but worked out.
Hey.
Oh, nice, dude. I just noticed you got a kill bot. Wow, you got two?
Mm-hmm.
They dove you?
No. Our gyro did something interesting.
Oh, did he call down ult or something?
Yeah, he showed up and did work, so...
Get out of there, you're waiting.
Yeah, all
right. That doesn't work.
It's fun to do, though.
Yes. Earthshaker took mana boots.
That's good. That's really good. Since you put it
like that. Oh, he did that.
That's fine. We still got the tower. I'm gonna go for
I'm out of here. Silent as smoke. I protect you.
Nyx was going mid. Just care.
Were you fighting at mid or?
I don't know. Bounty.
I just want to destroy towers.
I want DD.
Double D's.
Well, that guy's dead. This could be a fight.
Oh, good shots.
Give me Viz. Thanks. Oh, no way. Can we kill a Slurk?
Heals. Oh, that stun would do it.
Yeah, and the stun's not gonna kill him, though.
Oh. Run away, Ricky. Run away like you were born to do.
Well, I'm invis, so.
No, we're not gonna break this tower? Okay.
Well, dude, we dove and we got messed up, so. You are free to do whatever you like. Oh, wow, though.
Good. Oh,
that was sexy. Okay, can Earthshaker press buttons?
It's looking like the answer is no.
Answer's always no. Just back it up.
Kill this thing.
Ricky, hold just for a second.
Do you got there heals?
No, but I can give you a tango.
Oh, thank you.
Mana here. Mana. Tower is under attack. Okay.
Post haste.
Nice.
He said mana.
Yeah, mana doesn't really help me too much, but I'll always take it. Where's this Nyx going? Quickly. What? I mean, the fights are turning well for us. Oh, courier's not upgraded? Oh, it's not.
There it is.
I was about to do that.
Oh, well, I'm support, I should do it.
Okay, well, Nyx was thinking about a gank.
Yeah, let's go bottom.
Nyx.
Oh, Earthshaker.
You see all this stuff, right?
Earthshaker, why you initiate?
Oh, are we supposed to be fighting this?
No, I'm just letting everyone know that they're all here. Your top tower is under attack. Regeneration. So.
Oh, man.
Report for feed.
Oh, they're all going in?
Oh, that's a bad place to get clouded.
Shouldn't they be doing some of the true damage? Got out of killing, I think.
Yep.
Yes.
That was good. Turned it around.
All good shots, bro. All good shots.
Okay. That was really good, like, ult.
I didn't use no ults.
Oh, you didn't ult? I thought you did.
Nah. It was on cooldown for like 5 seconds.
Oh, that's good, though. Because we got Prophet being Prophet and just taking stuff. Just want to get my defusal.
Oh, we're pushing? Okay.
Might as well.
We have to be aggressive about it because Prophet's just going to backdoor
Yeah, he's pushing right now, actually.
If the aggressive. Rest of the team does terrible.
Aggressive. Be aggressive, for sure. I'm just farming profit minions mid, so it's fine for me. Just care, they're probably
go
all
for
bot.
Him, go for him, go for him. Like smoke.
Nice.
Anyway, he can punch me while I'm okay.
Well, it's a physical ability.
How?
What's our shaky doing on the way?
Oh, you fool. You have your ulties down. He had all his abilities down.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he went for it. You know, I could do it.
I can do anything.
I told you we shouldn't push. To let them push, we feed from them, and then we push. That's how you play Dota, right?
That's pretty good, yeah. Quietly now. I mean, I'm gonna have defusal soon, so life will be looking up for me.
Oh my god, this Earthshaker, he got two iron branches and a
mana boots. He's probably saving up for blink, silent, maybe. Like smoke.
He got 700.
Nah. Yes. He's not the best Earthshaker in the planet. Here I am. I fight.
I'm so sleepy, I didn't have my 6 hour nap.
Really?
Yeah. Man, anyway, that problem's gone now.
Okay, I got defusal.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on!
Well, things got pushed. Come on, nice.
Do something.
Press R? Press R maybe, your shaker? No?
Oh my god. As you bid.
Wow. I mean, that was good on your part. Her shaker just...
Just stood there, she's like, oh, I'm not gonna use something.
Yeah. They're still all mid, eh? You guys are dead. Yeah. Press R. Oh. You would've thought he would've, like, pressed that on their team.
Good shots, all good shots.
Wow. They have a mech, eh? Or something. Oh, look, it's me.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, you guys are getting good.
Yeah, so that worked out.
Unlike freaking.
Do they have a mech though?
A derp shaker.
Like, I know they have Omni for heals, but. Seemed like they had a mech as well. Yes. Maybe Prophet and mech.
I checked all of them, no, none of them.
Okay. Oh, Gyro's so dead.
No, he's not.
Oh, nice. He missed his ice, thankfully.
Quickly. Oh, Gyro, no. Cool down, please. Please, not like this. See
here. We need to farm bot there. Jeez. I wish I had AoE. Quiet
as cats be. Oh, Nyx was just here.
Oh, yeah, there's a couple of them right there. Post haste. Watch, he repels it. Right before it hits. At your service. Haste room, please. Fine, I'll take
there
it.
There it is. Bounty.
Yes. Okay, you guys get all that stuff. What do I need? Whisper. I think I just need my basher. Seems pretty good against their team. Since you put it like that.
Oh, here comes a big pause. tactical pause.
I go inside. Oh wow. We have a pretty cool Earthshaker.
Oh yes. Quietly now.
Okay, so I'm going to banish one.
Okay, well,
eat one, and then I'm going to use Fang.
Well, they got two top, one mid, so.
I got Earth Spirit. Nature Prophet here.
No, Prophet top.
Oh.
Yep.
Just kick.
So you guys are safe. Just push. I
sprint. I'm okay. Standing back because he's going to Walrus Punch me combo, so.
Yeah, Nyx is running down now.
Okay. Guys, come on, don't make the witch doctor go freaking.
Well, no, you got Slark coming up here. Just head him off. Everyone head up here.
Oh, come on, come on.
Okay, never mind. You really should have just gone on Slark. I tried. Dispatched. All right, they're silenced. You're safe.
You were my target all along. Earthshaker, goddamn you!
Yeah, we did good though. We did good.
I failed.
That should not have gone as well as it did for us, honestly. Like Gyro just dove way too deep. As you bid. Earthshaker's definitely working on a blink. Quickly, quickly. Just care for this Slark.
Have any of you guys got affected by sleep paralysis?
Like, sort of. I thought you were talking about the game because you're playing Bane. But I thought like you're talking about like, you know, when you accidentally attack someone that Bane's like sleep.
No,
I know.
Because that happened to me like twice.
Oh really?
Yeah, each time I always really like something's attacking me, so I just stay still. No, the opposite of that. I just power through it. I try and move. And it works, I'm able to move like two fingers.
Oh, that's crazy. I've had it a couple times. Normally though, I just think I can't breathe is what it is.
Oh. Hello.
Good job.
Oh, come on.
Well, he's stuck in my cloud, so he can't do anything.
Oh, sorry.
There's still a Slurk.
Nyx is right here.
Oh, Nyx. Okay, well, I've got cloud if he jumps someone. He won't, though, I don't think. Oh, we got Blink on Earthshaker. Oh, look, it's me.
Nope, no rune.
It's up in 10 or 20 seconds.
Should we check middle?
Yeah, we should rotate mid. Actually, you go top rune.
I believe in you, Zophilus. Your power through your hold.
Don't get ganked.
I'd rather not.
Hopefully, I get a haste and you get a bounty. Better than a poultice. Oh.
Like a whisper. I just stand guard of Earthshaker. Because he needs a babysitter.
Yeah. Post haste. Maybe he'll finally get an ulti off now.
That'd be amazing.
That'd be pretty good. You can carry with Earthshaker ults. Really hard, especially against Nature's Prophet. Whom shall but oh well. Alright. I've almost got my Basher. Here I am. At your service. Okay, so they're all mid except Prophet.
Slark is here.
Yeah. Quietly. Okay, so they have vision of me there, eh?
I guess.
So Slark is gem, probably, or they have a sentry exactly in middle lane. As smoke.
Liquidated assets. I'm going off split push. Yes.
Yeah.
Unless.
We need Gyro to just farm top. Dispatched.
What the hell?
Okay.
Earthshaker, what are you doing?
Oh, we may never know. Oh. Since you put it like that. I feel like they know I'm here because they ran after me. It was really spooky. Quickly. Boots?
Arcane boots.
Oh, okay.
So you just spam that shit.
Well, Slark's in the jungle. If we want to go on him.
Quickly, quickly. Nah, we'll fight on the tower.
Oh, as you bid.
Are you in trouble there?
No. They can't see me. But they're all here. Yes.
What just...
Oh, what's top rune?
Since you put it like that.
We just need to win another good fight and we can take Arrax.
Yeah.
But they're so scared. At
your service. Yeah, that's a score. I'm gonna OT on him.
Okay, yeah, that's good.
Oh, son.
Nah, I got my cloud up. Have fun with that, son. Okay, good. Everyone.
Why is our courier in here?
Watch out.
Okay, I got cloud.
Watch out.
Nice. Thank you for the mana who gave me that. I love them.
One mana for you. Oh, don't dive, don't dive.
No, yeah. I got defusal, dude. I can dive whatever I want. Let's take mid. And that got me my basher.
I'll feed them off. I'll do it. I'm gonna die. No. Silent as not like this, piss.
Don't die, dude. Okay. Cascade those creeps. Oh, okay. Good. Just scare Slark's back up. Silence. Welcome back, guys. And
welcome back.
GM Scary Hello. Maps. What's that?
Now.
Oh, that was their sentry dying.
Got it.
Yep. Top lane's gonna die. Like, we saw that coming, though.
Wish we could push, but no, they're...
Oh, if only he ran to me. Earthshaker?
Earthshaker, no.
And when they push me...
Okay. Guys? I hate you.
Well,
no, I know. I hate this Earthshaker, though.
I almost died.
Yeah. I don't know why Earthshaker just... Oh, well. Gary's mod scary maps full of JPEG scares. That sounds terrifying, dude. I'm gonna get my Manta.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Oh no, we lost a tower. Okay, top needs defending, looks like. Mid needs defending, I don't know. Some stuff.
There's stuff happening.
Oh! Are you gonna get that? Oh, you're so gonna get. That's disgusting, dude. Congrats.
Stuff happening, here's a cookie.
Now, if I can just avoid dying to creeps, that would be delightful.
I know, creeps are so powerful, right?
Well, when you're a witch doctor with no armor, yeah, they can be a problem.
This Earthshaker just uses first abilities to unite the creeps.
I do, yeah. I mean, you gotta get farm on him, but, all he needs now is Aghanims. Quietly now.
I got Aghanims.
Wow, really? That's awesome.
Mana drain, cool. Steeled and tempered. If enemy tried to attack Bane while he's channeling Fang Grip, he will instantly have Bane shall I current. Kill? Oh, cool.
What does it do? Is it apply your current level of Nightmare?
No, see, if someone attacks me, they also
right.
Get Fang Grip.
Riddles.
That's oh, really?
Yeah.
That's hilarious. Let's defend
no,
this.
No, they will have Nightmare. So if.
Yes, death's bounty.
Slark getting angry because Steve Dickens is runes.
Like a whisper.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, I'm loving this. I'm loving this.
Yeah. Okay, well, you gotta care. They're all coming. So.
Oh, abilities, you fail me.
Yeah. Wow, though. Really
well, the
weird.
The ult is down. That's always good.
Yeah. They still don't have stealth detect for me.
Oh no. I wish I could do something. Amazing.
Yeah, I clouded.
Oh, he's dead.
Thank goodness for Cloud.
Ooh,
gotcha. That guy's gonna be so sad. Did you see him like just stand in range so I could blink out of it?
Yeah. Feel sorry for talking over you guys.
No, dude. You're part of the stream right now. Like, don't feel like that. Dirty Dota peasants, get out of here, Mr. Riddles.
As you bid. Quiet as cat's feet.
I feel like I'm turning into a Canadian and say sorry. And say A.
A? Sorry, yeah.
All I have to do is say A, I'm full Canadian.
That's true. What are you talking, Boot?
I don't know.
Nice, another tower for us. Pretty good. We can't push another, sadly.
No, we don't have time.
Kenzie was going on top lane, though.
Yes. As you bid.
I'm really surprised they didn't. Oh, okay. Who's dead? Not our Juro. Actually, he's fine.
Surprisingly, he's fine.
Omni's dead, though.
Quickly.
And they're coming after me.
Oh, we still got three top, I think. Two. Do we have TP for mid?
I wish. I'm nearby, though.
Okay, I got dusted. That ain't good.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm running as fast as I can.
Oh yes.
Follow
wow.
me.
Guys, please.
Let's
give me a scene.
Nothing. Did Urshaker die? No, he just left? I guess so. I don't know why. Oh, if he had blinked in there he would have killed Slark, but now it's too late.
Urshaker passed the bot.
Urshaker is really scared all the time.
Told you he's timid.
You want mana boots, my friend?
No, I have 7 seconds online. But that works, thank you.
I like how I asked you and you say no, I used it.
Yeah.
It's just, well, thank you.
You guys wanna defend top?
Yeah, after we kill this ass creep.
They just care because they're all there except Prophet.
He's dead.
Oh, please.
He's dead. Don't touch him. He's
That's
dead.
That's hilarious. Yep. That last hit didn't go so well. Again,
just
care. They're all.
On him.
They're
Whoa,
all
hey!
This is Slark. Haste.
Like a whisper.
Structures are I wonder what was Nick's idea. He just stands there. Looked at me and said, he's not gonna attack.
Yeah. Well, Nature's Prophet has Puzzle Box, so he can detect stealth. And he saw me, like, running down the lane at him. And he was like,
nope.
Out, probably
level
okay.
three now. That's a game I haven't played in a while.
What?
Riddles came up with a really interesting thing in chat. It's League of Legends, Smite, Browser
Smite,
Nova's literal
yeah.
cow shit, and then Dota. But I was thinking, something we haven't played in a while is Smite.
That's true, yeah.
Oh,
wow.
My brother has Smite account. I could play.
We played a good amount for a little bit. Service. It's alright.
The Return of Odin.
I sprint,
Mercury. Yeah, I play Smite. I don't like it. I prefer to stick with my MOBAs. I mean, MOBAs. I prefer to stay with Dota.
Yeah, no, I like Dota more, but Mercury was
just saying, it's an option for later. Dude, you were the ultimate troll with that character.
Attack.
With me?
No, I played Mercury as like a mage instead of an AD carry.
I go in
silence. It's really effective. Oh, not Urshaker. He didn't even want to push buttons. He was just like, nah. That's it, GG. You guys want to defend mid?
Yeah, sure. Could be fun.
Okay. Well, I'm dead. Do they have a gem? What? Oh no, they got puzzle boxes, that's right. Or Necronomicon in this game. Oh, that's so frustrating. Oh, nice try. Nice. But then the Slark was Slark.
No, no, do you have an ult for that? Or? No.
What?
Nothing.
I accidentally used Nightmare.
Yeah, we need to save your ultimate for Slark. Oh, wow! Or Shaker push button?
So I'll go see.
Dispatched.
I don't know if you guys heard me Spanish.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn, go top, and I'm gonna solo Nyx. That's my plan. Oh, yeah, that'll be huge.
Yeah.
Yeah. Every game ever, though, it's just Slark is so scary.
Quiet as cat's meat. Sorry, there's nothing. I should use my ult. He's dead.
Yeah, we just need to get him.
Silent as smoke. Yes. Here's smoke in your eyes.
Well, Nyx just ulted. Which, fair enough. He would have died if he didn't.
Defend yourself.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Post haste.
Who's up here with me?
Since you put it like that.
Should I not be?
Slark is with you.
You got stunned?
Yes.
Ooh, he's dead.
Yeah. You just throw that cloud down, you're like, oh, you're in trouble. Well, they have invis to tech, I guess. I don't know what they were detecting up there, but... Oh, nice. You just got so much gold, dude.
I'm rather happy with it, yeah.
Feel my steel.
I don't suppose you could cover me while I go to the secret shop here.
Yeah, sure.
Perfect. I'm going to grab the ultimate orb before it's over.
Yes!
Oh, wow.
Got it.
Nice.
Dust of appearance there.
Yeah. And then I just defuseled myself, and now they're all really sad.
Oh, look, it's me.
I could hear the Price is Right song. Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah.
Invisibility.
Okay, Earthshaker, have fun. They have so much invis detect on their team. Enjoy being invis. Yo, Urshaker's gonna do the big thing, guys.
Me, he's gonna actually do something?
Maybe, I don't know.
Blink, or... Please, no? Okay.
You guys wanna push mid? As you bid.
I'll prefer to push top, even out.
Yeah, we can do that. Doesn't really matter.
My OCD doesn't allow it to be most pushed up. I grow stronger.
Dos arriba. Quickly.
I just need butterfly, man.
Quickly, quickly.
Then I need like ethereal blade.
Ooh. Quiet as cat's feet.
Oh, someone doesn't have detection.
Peek-a-boo.
Okay.
Silent as smoke.
Oh my goodness, though. Okay, well, they have sentries. A lot of sentries. Unfortunately, our Earthshaker doesn't realize that Fisher blocks your allies. So, when Ricky goes on someone, he's just like, I'll just Fisher. It's like, oh, okay, cool, now I can't hit that. They're all TPing, care. I think everyone top is dead right now. Nice. But yes. It's like one of those things, like, I don't know, nothing Jaro could do there. Like, Omnipress R.
I just want to be a big balls, big ball G, M-O-G player.
Like, once his Omni presses R, yeah, he does have mech though, Omni. So it's confirmed.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, Warcraft 3, man.
That's how you do it. Warcraft 3 Dota is pretty good.
Dota 3. It's amazing they made something that is 3.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Sneaky, aren't I?
I really need to farm though.
Bottom tower has fallen.
I need like about 1k gold. That's all I need.
Do you think he knows you're after him?
Yeah.
Dispatched.
Think I care?
Ricky don't care.
Ricky don't care. Oh, wow.
Smokes.
Wow, he's just running. He's like, please no, not like this.
The enemy's top tower has been denied.
Wow, and he stops, like seriously? why is he thinking?
I don't know why he stopped. He's like, no way Ricky would chase me after all that. Yeah.
Whom shall I kill?
Yo, the slurk though.
You want me to kill him?
Yeah, if you got ulti.
Oh yes.
Ulti up. In 3, 2, 1, let's do this.
Just find Slurk. Press R on him, we win.
I go inside.
I don't know what's R, I just see 4.
Oh yeah, press 4 on him.
Oh, this.
Yes. Or shaker instant unpause. No? Yeah. That was Jaro.
The gyrocopter.
Oh. Tusk was standing up there thinking about it. He wants to go on us.
Oh, look, it's me.
Just want to get my butterfly.
Quietly now.
Okay, so much
as
gold.
You bid.
Just need some. Oh, redundant. Sorry, just bottom.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you.
Evil.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you wrong way or another. I'm gonna find
you. Oh, yeah. They're probably all with Slark. No, they're not. Too mid. Like, I don't know what they're doing. Like, I don't think they know what to push right now. Even. It's kind of weird.
You're mine now. For services rendered.
I just need 30 gold.
Quickly. Quickly.
There's a creep wave.
Yep.
Yes.
To the creep wave.
Just care we're not getting. Oh.
I go in silence.
Gulp. Oh.
Stun.
Yeah.
I got stunned. I couldn't do anything.
Oh, all the. Oh, whoa.
Oh, I defused myself, thank god.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh. Well, that's it.
You escape.
Well, no, they wouldn't have got me anyway, because they only have one guy with dust. And I defused it.
I see.
I wasn't fast enough to touch slower.
And Gyro just ulted creeps.
That's sad.
Like, I mean, it's okay, but we need that right now. No, this guy's insane. I don't even know. Oh, I don't know.
Oh, why? I could do something ballsy. Yeah, let's do it.
I mean, we're gonna lose the racks either way, unfortunately.
Oh, come on. That's bullshit.
That's GG, yeah.
No, you know what's bullshit? I used my, what's my ulti?
Yeah.
And he just got out of it using his second
His Q, ability. Yeah. His Q is really OP. It was first ability, actually, but yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just how it goes. At your service. Oh, okay, well. We got the gem. Oh, Omni. GG. Once again, we lose a game because of a Slark. Like, that's just sad, man.
Oh, this sent me back 4 now. I'm so close to tying with my win-lose streak.
Oh, don't worry, we'll get there. We just need to not play Slurks. Sit in a bush until their prey comes. Oh no, dude. That's just because League of Legends is like a small map.
Yeah. I don't like LoL. And you only get randoms. You can't pick.
What do you mean?
They give you a set of heroes to pick every day.
Oh, yeah, you can buy them, dude.
Ew, buying?
Oh, no, like, not for money. I just, like, ground it up, dude.
Oh, congratulations. Congratulations.
Oh, wow, I got a thing. Oh, hey, I actually played a hero.
Congratulations.
Oh, I could not believe, though.
Well, I'm gonna make some coffee because I'm too sleepy to play Dota.
Okay.
Zephyrus, you with me?
He loves his coffee.
I think he already went.
Probably, yeah. Looks like a giant, like, fork.
Oh, sorry, I had muted myself.
Out from coughing?
Yeah, and I didn't unmute it because I had to hop back into the round. But yeah, I'm right there with you. The coffee would be an excellent idea, but it's too late to make some right now.
Freaking Slark, though. It's like, what's even in the counter is something that's uncounterable. Just winning the game early.
Which we probably could have done if our Earthshaker wasn't terrible.
He was really bad, like... Oh, man. The one fight that's, like, really lost us the game there was that... that push in at mid.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Oh well. Kind of want a Broodmother. Oh, you can get a fish now. What? Huh?
Like them fish sticks.
Uh-oh. Zelf has just killed the escape. The scrub. No.
Zelfus. Do.
I'm not sure if he meant to like mute himself and disconnect it, or if he's just having some trouble with his Skype, which could be.
Well, he is off the Dota, so it's probably internet.
Oh yeah. Just cancel a search, then play it safe. Yeah, I guess his net just hiccuped. Oh well.
Oh. Hey, when that happened. Oh, like, was this? Refresh, refresh. No, yeah. Game, no.
Good luck in Sins, Mr. Riddles. Next time we fire that up, we'll hit you up. I've got a dog going crazy somewhere in the neighborhood, unless that's on someone else's side and I'm just hearing it through my headset.
No. I have my microphone muted.
Zelvis just said Net just jumped off the ledge of a Grand Canyon. So.
I'll be fine if you just play a different game. Like the Steamboat Engine game.
Steamboat Engine game? What's that?
The one that the captain has a kid, and the kid is like 52 years old.
Yeah, Sunless Sea. Yeah, for sure. Well, if Zelfus can't reconnect, I might just go off and do that. Yeah, freaking that kid.
He's an old man in the weird chair, just looking out to sea.
We're just gonna come back. We buy a house, and it's like, okay, son, we can finally admit that we're your father. All right. Well, I guess we'll probably assume he's not coming back. Just messaged him, but it doesn't seem like his internet's gonna be fixing itself anytime soon.
Yeah, tapping out a loading screen is pretty
bad.
Dude,
yeah. I'd never tab a loading screen. That's how you hurt something.
I just did that when I was first starting up Dota. I just clicked on it, so it crashed, so I could restart it.
Oh, yeah. All right, he's back online. I think we'll try and get one more game of Dota in, just for old time's sake, and then do some Sunless Sea. Sounds pretty good.
Yeah.
I think he's in, though.
No, not yet. So, more talking with chat with this 30-second delay. It's going to be awesome.
Yeah, that's the worst thing about talking with chat is, like, you reply to someone, and then it's like, oh, yeah, I have to wait 30 seconds for their, like, reply, which isn't always a bad thing, but it is sometimes. I think he's connecting. He's not in Steam, though.
No.
But does say he's on Skype now.
So he's offline connecting to Dota.
And he's in the Twitch chat.
I just saw him a second ago. Now it's just you.
Ghost. The Steam ghost.
I don't even joke about that. That movie came out, you know.
I'd believe it, dude. They just had like the Facebook one. I know that. Wasn't it something like that? Facebook ghost.
I thought it was Skype ghost because.
Oh yeah, you're right. Skype. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, yeah. But it was about Facebook, unfriended, yeah.
Oh.
Well, like, they...
Multimedia to meta for me.
Yeah, now here it is, yeah, Skype, there you go. Too spooky for me. It was one of those things, like, I had no idea.
Just a movie that exists because it wants to.
Yeah, right? Like, the thing is, though, when someone makes a movie like that, you're never sure, are they trying to be, like, artsy, or are they just trying to make money off the whole...
Dosh. The answer is always dosh.
Yeah, but sometimes people are trying to be smart. It doesn't end up that way, but...
Have you seen the video games movies? Because of... Yeah, really? The video game movies, like Doom.
Oh, yeah.
Do, it's all because of some, I think, loop in Germany where you could just make a game, make a movie, and if it's like, I think, something. I know it was something, some Germany law, and then the guy who makes the movie just gets the money.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
Yeah. But I think they changed that, so now they can't get, like, lots of money.
Oh, I see. That's pretty smart, though. So they're just making it off everything?
Yeah, like, on Charlotte? Yeah. No, Tomb Raider. That one.
Oh, yeah, I know. I've seen the Tomb Raider movies. Well, I've only seen the first two. I think there's more than that now, but, not terrible.
Yes. Yeah, it's not terrible.
They're not, like, good, but it's like, you know, if you're trying to make a Tomb Raider movie, this feels kind of like a Tomb Raider movie. Whereas, like, stuff like Doom didn't really feel like Doom. But I was okay with it, because The Rock is pretty awesome.
The only thing that got me was the 3D animation when he just became Doom guy.
Oh, yeah, that was really bad. When he's, like, going through, like, the corridor, it's like the scene straight out of Doom 3.
I just laughed.
And you're just like, oh, dear. Yeah.
My favorite one's Poster Dude, because they got everything wrong.
Yeah, there were some problems.
But the kid's dying. You just laugh while they get shot. It's hilarious.
Yeah, it was a pretty funny movie.
I remember another movie. Oh, come on, brain.
Alright, yeah, I think he's gone for good.
Yeah.
So I'll go ahead and fire up Sunlessy, and we can, if you want, you can stay in Skype and we can still talk or whatever. But
oh, cool. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let me rehost the stream.